funeral.
All right, we're back with some more Nazareth. We're checking out a song, Hair of the Dog. Let's get into it. Talking jivey poison ivy.
I like how it sounds. Now you're messing with a son of a.
Yeah, this does have a good sound to it. Yeah.
I like it. It's got like a. I don't know.
Do you know if this is 60s or 70s?
I'm gonna guess it's 70s. You know, but it's something about it. It's not like. It's like I can't put my finger on it. I guess I'm just not that familiar with 70s music.
I think it's very diverse.
Yeah, yeah. Because it's like,
towards
I'm just...
like, well, certain 80s sounds, like you recognize some kind of 80s drum. And then you have like the synthesizer sound and stuff.
Right.
But like 70s sounds, just, I don't know, it's very diverse.
Right,
I can't
very...
wrap my head around it yet. We gotta listen to more and more and more.
Same.
Don't know.
What? Interesting. So the cowbell, I feel like the cowbell adds, like it's cool. It's like southern sounding to me. But I guess like in a way, classic rock is like all slightly southern sounding to me. But they did say it comes from blues. You know what I'm saying? Like the rock tree, like the tree of music, it started with blues and then it went to rock and all this stuff. Then it went to like metal and then hip hop. You know what I mean? But it like... started with blues, so I'm like, oh, no wonder so much classic rock sounds southern. You know what I mean? According to the tree that Tony sent, you know? So, yeah. I feel like the cowbell just really makes it sound so, like, you know, southern rock.
Right.
Southern classic rock.
Now you're
Oh, man. Oh, my gosh.
Who was messing with him?
Right? Who was messing with him?
What is this song addressing? Right?
Ooh, he's mad. He's mad, but I like that song. That was like a good, I totally feel like that was like motorcycle vibes, you know what I mean? It was like rebel vibes, but it wasn't like rebel, like joking. It was like rebel, like, I might do something.
Yeah? You think so?
I don't know. I definitely felt the like energy.
To me, to be serious. Like rebel didn't feel very angry to me.
Yeah, it didn't feel angry.
It felt like chill.
Yeah. So I guess rebel's not the best word.
Like, now you're messing with the son of a bee, but he seemed kind of friendly to me. Right?
Well, I don't know. Seemed like.
But like, okay, he didn't seem like agitated, like actively agitated. Like, yeah, you may not want to mess with this person, but he wasn't like, now you're messing with the son of a bee, and I'm coming to get you. You know, you get what I'm saying?
Right. Seem more like, you know, you mess with the wrong one, then you might have to deal with consequences, but you're not messing up my vibes.
Right, he's like, I'm not the one you want to mess with. Yeah, but he's still chilling.
Not ruining my mood.
Right, right. I like that energy, though.
Right, right.
Like, don't be yelling and going all crazy.
Right, I
agree. You already lost the plot at that point, but he's chill. Like, now you're messing with a son of a bee.
Right.
But not like, now you're messing with a son of a bee. Right. You know what I mean? I'm so tough. Yeah. You know what I mean? He was chill.
I like that song. I like that a lot.
It sounded like he was having fun. I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.